Capgemini, one of the world's foremost providers of consulting, technology and outsourcing, reports results for the full year 2012. Paul Hermelin, welcome.
Thank you.
You're the chairman and CEO of Capgemini Group. What are your comments on your full year results?
2012 has been a rather satisfactory year. Pretty solid results because we could beat most of our guidance. So it's a year where the demand softened a little bit, but we kept our growth pattern and we delivered the growth we had committed for. So we grew by a little more than 5 points at constant rate and constant perimeter. It's a growth of 1.2, which is above the guidance we had given in late July. So quite okay. The margin is even better since we deliver an operating margin of 7.7. This is ahead of our guidance, 7.7. That's a 30 basis point improvement compared to 2011, in spite of the difficult Dutch situation. So that's quite good, I think, and puts us in a good position as a European player. So that's a good result. We have also a good result on net profit, which is significantly ahead of the market expectation. And last but not least, a very nice cash collection in the second half, since we could deliver more than close to 500 million of free cash flow, which is significantly more than what we had guided for. That takes into account some anticipated payments, but even when neutralizing that, we are still at 400 million, which is clearly better than the 250 we had guided for. So a quite good year overall, even if Q4 saw a little of a slowdown, but in the fourth quarter, we had good bookings that compensated for the third quarter, and we left the year with a book-to-bill that is quite good. So a solid year, I would say. Based on these solid results, the board has decided to propose to the General Assembly a dividend of €1 per share. This is more as a payout ratio. It is more than our historical payout ratio. But I think with our cash situation, we can easily absorb it. So we maintain the dividend at €1 per share.